What creature is big ears? This is a frequently asked question on Google. I thought I'd answer it here. Big ears is a brownie. He introduces himself to Noddy as a brownie in Noddy Goes to Toyland, the first Noddy book by Enid Blyton. A brownie is a type of hobgoblin.